follow us and we'll do what we call a flamingo parade.
Is that basically like you guys just taking them for a walk?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Pretty much follow us here. This guy's a tick from last year. The ones you guys see, the older ones, are Caribbean flamingos. Caribbean flamingos. This is a Chilean flamingo. If you guys go out in the park, you'll see them up there. We have about 45, I think it is. They're a little bit lighter in color. She's about a year, but she's definitely getting all of her pink starting to come in. These guys have a fun story. We got their eggs from Atlanta, and then we hatched them out here. So that's Georgia. The other guy should come over. Hopefully. Well, this is gonna be really boring.
So they come over. You can feel free to touch him on the back. Just like be careful with their legs. Oh, he's fine. You scared him.
Is he just scared? Probably not.
Here, say hi. Okay. She's yelling for her boyfriend, so the boyfriend
will come out. I'll say, oh, look, what's
up?
You can touch him, Cole.
Yeah.
Touch him,
they'll just...
Hey, don't bite me.
Thank you. I think y'all are funny.
It feels funny. Oh, that felt good.
Okay. So many questions about flamingos. What do y'all know about flamingos?
They stand on one leg.
Aren't they pink because of the shrimp?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Oh, I don't know. Believe it or not, the part that you guys think would be their knee is actually their ankle.
You know why they stand on one leg, Troy?
No.
That's a good question to ask then. Why are they?